Julian. Hi. Julian's out and about. Just wanted to get another video of him. The last one I took, he was in his cage and he was still a little scared. Oh, no fight. Everyone, you know, I sit down, everyone wants to come around me. Hi, Julian. Isn't he handsome? He's a beautiful, he's kind of like, I guess you would say he was a buff, maybe like a pale orange color. He's about 8 months old. Hello. Hello. Yes. Isn't he cute? He's very cute. Very sweet cat. He was kind of shy when he first got here because him and his two sisters were being, oh no, him and his sister and his brother were being fed like underneath a trailer at somebody's house. So they weren't really, really super socialized. And now look at him. Look at what a sweetheart. Look at what a sweetheart he is. He's such a handsome Julian. Hi, Julian. Hi. Look at him. He's come such a long, he was always kind of friendly, but he was more friendly when he was in his cage. And then when you let him out, there was so many different sounds and smells here in the vet's office that he kind of like, it was kind of overwhelming for a couple of weeks. But now, as you can tell, he's fine. Yes, he's been hanging out with the girls. I'm going to sit down up front. Hi. Yeah, he's a beautiful color. Because like I said, he's not really orange or buff. He's kind of in between. Hello, Julian. I'm so happy you're happy. Yes, I'm so happy you're happy. Isn't he cute? You are so cute. Yes, you are, my little handsome man. Okay, well, you got to come get Julian. There's not a lot of cats this color around. He's very, very unique, and he's very sweet and friendly. He's only 8 months old. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye-bye. I don't normally do video through a cage, but this guy is kind of new, and he's kind of scared, but when I close the cage, he's all happy. Look at him. He's making the donuts. His name is Julian. He came in with his two sisters, Josie and Jezzy. Yeah, Josie and Jezzy, and he's a beautiful, like, pale orange color, and he's just purring and purring, but when I open up the cage, he gets a little scared. So, like I said, I normally don't like to do video through a cage, but I kind of want to get him up on Pet Finder now and get people interested in him because I think he's going to make a wonderful pet once he is, you know, less scared. I believe somebody was feeding them, the three of them. They look to be like older kittens. I would say maybe 7 months old or so. But anyway, somebody was feeding them outside and they brought him in so that we could get him neutered and vaccinated and find him good home. So they're still a little bit, on the shy side. One of them, look at you! I swear, I was just petting and now I'm afraid to open the, let me try opening the door. But look at how sweet he's being. Hi! Can I open the door? Let me see what happens. See? Hi! Hello! Hello! He's not as lovable with the door open. Hi! There he goes. No, I don't want you to get out. Because when we first got him, he was so scared. He was hiding underneath the cages. I don't want you to get back underneath. Oh, isn't he handsome? I love his coloring. I love this really pale. Look at his tail. Did you just give me some love nips? Did you give me some love nips? Did you? Did you, little man? Oh, I think he just wants love so bad. I think he was just so scared when he first got here. No, no, no. He wants to get out. Okay, I'm going to stop the video.